am Ayush Mukherjee of class 6C and I am going to demonstrate an experiment on bubble inside a bubble. So these are the items that we need for our experiment: a straw, some water, a bowl, some sugar and Vim dishwashing liquid. At first we will create a sugar water solution by adding some sugar to the water. After our solution is ready, we will put some of this solution into the bowl. Then we will pour some dishwashing liquid into the bowl. And mix it well. After that, we will take a flat surface and put some of the mixture onto the surface and spread it on the surface. After we have spread it, we will take the straw again. We will take the straw, take some of the mixture and blow. This is it. Bubble inside a bubble. Thank you.